opinions are like a weenus. Everyone has two. Do you want to fidget spin with me sometime? Okay, no worries, Shani. Let's do it. Right, what is this picture? Right, it's like Honey Boo Boo thing. Honey Boo Boo's mom has a boyfriend and you're single. Just let that sink in. All right. Okay. Okay, let's make it. All right, it's too big. That head is too big. Looks like a fat potato, unfucking canny. Oh man, there's an extra chin. It is a soda popping shirt, yeah, yeah. I mean, I don't know how she's being autistic, dude. She's just hot. She's just hot as fuck, dude. You just gotta accept that. Hair strands going rogue. Smashed it, boys. Smashed it. Feeling proud about this one. What do you think, Shani? Are you happy with it? Right, let me add Shani's name. Black. Shani. It's a real masterpiece, guys. Easily. It's better than Vita's. Oh, man. She's wearing a Shani Bram shirt. I know, right? So good, man. It's so good. If I move my head out of the way, look. I'm touching it with my tongue. So it's real. I legit signed it, guys. To rethrow in Susan. And an MS Paint DP. Okay. A curious tale. You've been here long enough to know what this entails. So send me your picture. That's an acceptable reward, I think. That's acceptable. Give me your picture, dude. Okay. Okay. You want this picture of Hagrid. Okay. It's already looking beautiful. Hagrid? Isn't that winter scone? Pretty much, actually. She ain't no artist. Did I end up getting a lens? No, I haven't bought one, actually, Marcy. Not yet. I've been really busy, and I can't really afford to buy a lens at the moment. God, it's so hard to draw in MS Paint, man. Die. Don't smoke it! It's for the open. It's beautiful. Right. Finger in the hole, rubbing the weenus. Right, let's make this. Let's start with Jonas. Okay. Okay. Okay.
I'm just gonna leave this link here in the chat for everyone to gaze at.
Wait, what is it? What is it?
Find out. I mean, it's uncanny at the moment. You even got my lacy eyelid. Nice.
Okay. I'm gonna color it now.
Oh, where's Harry gone?
I don't know.
Harry's never coming back.
All right.
He went out with a rope.
Oh, is he calling? Oh, he may be calling. He was on the phone to Virgin, so he might have got through. Should we leave the party and get Jonas in so he can play with Brent?
Yeah.
I don't have yellow hair. What are you doing? I'm a ginger.
Yeah, that's why I'm giving you the ginger beard.
Oh, nice. Nice contrast.
Yeah. Do you like my picture of Jonas?
I would hang it on my fridge, but my fridge isn't magnetic, so I can't.
Wow.
Shit, man.
Why is his nose like fucking 6 inches wide?
Hey, like, man, you can slag off the MS Paint picture, but not my picture.
Who's posting the picture? Susan, are you posting a picture in chat? Or Anton, or another one of the mods, so that I can draw your picture? Draw your face.
Anton's posted a picture like 3 times.
Alright, let's do Anton's now. Okay.
That's actually terrifying.
Oh Jesus, I just swapped back to the stream. Why does he have
no,
two
I need a
lips?
I didn't mean it to be like that. Harry, you need to post your picture in chat, otherwise I can't do it. Let's make it white.
Why has he got like... Why is his mouth white?
Look sharp. That's his teeth.
But he's just got like a row of front teeth and then a whole row of back teeth behind it.
Yeah, sure.
Like his whole mouth is just teeth.
Yeah. That's what he looks like, right? Don't... Look, art is very open to interpretation, okay? And I'm feeling really triggered right now that you're trying to question my interpretation of Anton Bain. I feel like you're attacking me right now, and this is very toxic. Okay, let's do Harry's one, and then we'll do Marcy's afterwards. Right, Harry actually chose a legit picture, so let's fuck it up.
That's on my fucking Twitter, so.
Alright, alright.
I'm on my Twitter pics.
Alright, let's go with. We're doing it, mate. It's good. It's great.
Oh, it's baby Harry.
Wait. That was me last year. Oh, look at that jawline.
Oh, look at that 45 degree angle chin.
It's just like real life.
It looks like the Alienware logo with eyebrows.
My eyebrows. I love it.
Though I have to say, I think the MS Paint picture has a better selfie game.
Yeah. Your Tinder profile picture, sorry. Oh shit, no, you know what it looks like? Have you seen, oh, what's that fucking film? Is it Prometheus?
Well, wait, looks
alien.
Like one of the alpha humans.
Yeah.
So my neck
looks like a granite, you mean?
My neck's just sinking into my top here.
Yeah.
So if I give him some tentacles, he'll be a granite.
It's like those tentacles showing us.
Maybe.
Looks
just a
like
fucking little, hand growing out of his head.
Looks like a baby's just reaching around his shoulder.
Fucking the doctor's about to touch me with his gloves.
Okay.
Think y'all are the house by the look of your face there.
It's color in.
You haven't slept for 5 years.
Yeah. It's just, it's so painful for you to be that good looking.
Like, everyone's got those lines. That's my artistic flair, okay?
Your autistic flair.
Yeah. Every artist needs an autistic flair, okay?
And it's got a road dog's belly button.
Yeah.
He's got a road dog's belly button in here.
What do you guys think about this one? I think it looks like Harry. Let's give him a bit of beard.
I think that one's too realistic. You've gone away from the bants and you've just gone for straight realism.
Yeah. Let's use the air.
Oh yeah, that looks real.
You can fuck me up a little bit if you want. I look too good in that pic.
Yeah, it's because you already fucked up in real life. I didn't want to make it too accurate because then you might get offended.
Oh, okay.
There you go.
Yeah, are you Spanish in that picture? What's going on?
The hair goes up to my ear, yeah? I'm not fucking Pablo Escobar.
Do you think I could make a career of wearing lots of t-shirts and drawing ugly pictures of people?
Isn't that what you're doing right now?
Yeah.
It's basically your career then, yeah. If you're doing it on Twitch.
Alright, Marcy is probably gonna have like a super hot picture. Aww, Marcy's one is with her dogs.
It's just, you just ruined it, Marcy. It needs to be a selfie.
Okay, this
of
one,
your face.
This one is gonna be a challenge. Yeah, like a selfie one would probably be easier, but I know you want to have the dogs.
We use one of your Insta pics, Marcy. They're fine. They are proper doggos, though.
Oh, alright, that one's cute. That one's cute. We'll do this one. Look how beautiful she is, man. Alright, I'm sorry, I'm going to butcher you now, bro.
You have to do a proper doggo, yeah? Like a proper...
a proper doggo.
Put the little text on it as well. It says, wow, many pictures, such profile.
Marcy looks like a really awkward, like a nerd in a cartoon. Your art is beautiful.
Lemon grab, that's it. Looks like lemon grab with glasses. Oh, wait, no. Oh, who's the, oh, shit, let me get a picture.
This doggo. The doggo looks, like, okay, reasonably okay. Shut up, creepy. Oh my god. I'm drawing it with my penis. They call me Picasso.
Dick, you should have gone for Dickasso. You missed the joke there, like.
I said Prickasso. I didn't miss the joke. I hit the joke, you dick. Oh, damn it.
Yeah, but Dick Castle would have been...
No, because Prick Castle is already a thing. is a guy and he paints with his dick.
It's off Picasso, Pricasso, it's just an R.
Yeah. Damn it! Oh. Silent Aggro, thank you for the 6 month sub, man. Thank you very much.
Beautiful work, Sophia X.
Is this the wife or the husband, Marcy? That's the husband. Yeah. Oh, he's so beautiful.
Someone spray painted the doggo.
Shut up, that's his hair.
Looks like a little kid's been drawn all over it with crayons.
File same as Hello Marcy. I feel like this wasn't the most it wasn't the most nicest picture I've ever drawn. His name is Cash. Oh, here you go, Marcy. This is a masterpiece for you. Feels good, man, when you're wearing fucking 15 t-shirts. Right, who have I got a